This video examines demand for family planning satisfied with modern methods. Demand for family planning satisfied with modern methods is defined as a percentage of women of reproductive age, age 15 to 49, who have their demand for family planning satisfied with modern methods. So what does it mean to have a demand for family planning? Simply, it is to have a desire to delay, space, or limit childbearing. Women who are using a contraceptive method are considered to have a demand for family planning, as are women who do not want to become pregnant and are not using a contraceptive method. Of note, while demand for family planning is related to demand for contraception, it is not equivalent. Some women who have a desire to delay, space, or limit childbearing do not have a desire to use a contraceptive method. Demand for family planning is measured using two indicators: contraceptive prevalence rate and unmet need for family planning. Contraceptive prevalence is the percentage of women of reproductive age who are or whose partners are using a contraceptive method. Women who are not currently using family planning are characterized as having unmet need in one of two ways. For women who are currently pregnant or postpartum amenorrheic, those whose pregnancy was unwanted or mistimed are said to have an unmet need for family planning. For other women, those who are married or sexually active, are able to become pregnant, and say they want to delay becoming pregnant for two or more years, or want no more children, are also considered to have an unmet need for family planning. So in other words, demand for family planning satisfied with modern contraceptive methods is the percentage of women who are using modern contraception among women of reproductive age who have a desire or desired to delay, space, or limit childbearing. But keep in mind that this is an overly simplified description of this very complex indicator. There are three important things to know about demand for family planning satisfied with modern methods. First, this indicator can be examined for all women, currently married women, or sexually active unmarried women. The DHS program defines sexually active as women who had sexual intercourse within the 30 days preceding the survey. Additionally, currently married women are assumed to be sexually active. Second, total demand for family planning is a measure that combines the contraceptive prevalence rate, or CPR, and unmet need for family planning. Generally, CPR is a measure used for the total demand for family planning that is satisfied. It's important to note that CPR includes women using both modern and traditional methods. The second part of the total demand for family planning is unmet need, which constitutes the demand that is not satisfied. Lastly, it is important to know that modern methods of family planning include pill, IUD, injectables, female sterilization, male sterilization, implants, male condom, female condom, emergency contraception, standard days method, and lactational amenorrhea method. Remember, it is always a good idea to check the definition of modern methods in the footnote of the report table. Why does demand for family planning satisfied with modern methods matter? The demand for family planning satisfied with modern methods indicator will be used to measure progress in achieving the Sustainable Development Goals, or SDGs. Target 3.7 of the SDGs states that by 2030, we must ensure universal access to sexual and reproductive health care services, including for family planning, information and education, and the integration of reproductive health into national strategies and programs. Moreover, this indicator reflects the aim of family planning: to support the rights of individuals and couples to choose whether and when to have a child by providing them with the means to implement their decisions. The indicator does not set fertility targets or desired levels of contraceptive prevalence. Instead, this indicator emphasizes individuals' and couples' own choices regarding the number and timing of children. Lastly, the measure's focus on modern contraceptives reflects the prioritization of more effective methods of family planning. Using modern methods results in fewer unintended pregnancies, which contributes to improved maternal and child health. When calculating demand satisfied by modern contraception, the denominator is the total number of women aged 15 to 49 with a demand for family planning. The numerator is the number of women with a demand for family planning who use modern methods. As stated previously, this indicator can be calculated for all women, currently married women, or sexually active unmarried women. In other words, proportion of demand satisfied by modern contraception equals modern method users divided by modern method users plus traditional method users plus unmet need, or MCPR divided by CPR plus unmet need. In DHS final reports, you can typically find the percentage of demand satisfied by modern methods in the table titled Need and Demand for Family Planning. In some tables, you will see it presented for currently married women, and in other cases, you will see it by all women and sexually active unmarried women. This table is from the 2013 Liberia DHS. In this table, the percentage of demand satisfied by modern methods for all women is presented in the total row in the second to last column. We can see that 41.5% of demand for family planning is satisfied by modern methods. This table is truncated due to size. However, if you look in the report, you will see that the table presents the indicator by a host of background characteristics, including wealth, age, education, and residence. This allows family planning programs and resources to be targeted to reach the populations most in need. How to use this indicator in a sentence.
Demand for family planning satisfied by modern methods is usually expressed as a percentage. You can say, in Liberia, 42% of demand for family planning is satisfied with modern contraception. Or you can say, in Liberia, 4 in 10 women with a demand for family planning are using modern contraception.
For more information about demand for family planning satisfied by modern methods, visit our website or the DHS user forum.